We also have an update on another story we're following from last night. According to Assistant Fire Marshal James Gowen, one person is in the hospital after their house caught fire. This is in the 1200 block of North 7th Street. It's close by to Bob's Motorcycle Repair. Wichita Falls Fire Department got the call around 8:50. When firefighters got there, they saw fire coming out the front and were able to get everything under control. They are still investigating how it started.